titanium white and ivory black, and we're going to mix this together to make a gray. That'll be a little bit on the lighter side. Now do keep in mind, acrylic actually dries darker. So if you get it to a shade you like, and you don't want it to dry too dark, make sure you add a little bit more white to it. Alright, so let's go ahead and we're going to do this area right through here. And this would be like a gravel drive. Now to help this show depth, like it goes farther in, you can actually make the front darker than the back. So right in through here, you can darken this up. Coloring when you were a kid. Okay. So in this case, I want to make this a little lighter so it doesn't, so the shadow, when I'm done doing a shadow, it stands out better. If you make it too dark, the shadow disappears. So I'll lighten this part up. Grab a smaller brush so I could get in here for detail. So again, let's do a lighter gray through here. So in this case, with all this detail, this is where this drawing actually helps out a lot. Make these tires a little darker. And the shadow for the tires is going to be full ivory black. Thank you. we're going to go ahead and grab a little bit of burnt umber and burnt sienna, and we're going to take a thin coating. So let's spritz this with a little water. Just get a little bit here, and we want this to be light, or very thin, and we're going to go ahead and do this as a glaze. So let's go ahead and go over this tree. Cover over your painting, or in this case a drawing, but it doesn't put a thick layer on it. This way you can see through it. So glazing is a transparent layer. Up here, so that's why it looks like these branches are kind of going off in the middle of nothing. We'll get back to that. To the 1-inch brush, still has a green on it. I'm going to tap it into the yellow and get a brighter green. And now we can actually do some highlights on here. lighter, so we could use a little more of that blue too. That way we can have some variations in here.
Thank you.
That was fun, right? I have never done a truck before. It was a learning experience for me. Got to do a few other things like do the mouse stick and the special little bar up on the top and all that good stuff. So yeah, I got to learn a few things. I hope you did too. If you enjoyed this video, please give me a like and a thumbs up. And can't wait to see you next time. Bye-bye.